Bennington will hand it off. Rouse reads it. Low shot, 5-1. Bennington the stop. Regner shot through. A rebound off of Carl. Just missing back door. Working in. Darnose in his shot. Rebound off of Bennington. He covers to make the stop on Mealy. Hurst will move in. His backhand shot missing mark. Familiar territory for the Wolves against the Griffins, as now Grand Rapids has scored 17 goals against Chicago. 10 have come in the opening period. Rodgers battles it back out in front. Harper shoots, he scores.
Then he got nailed.
Took the shot, paid the price, and ties the till. Frazier, but not out. Stays in now. A turnaround shot by Aubrey Stuff. Rebound. Hogan scores. Free to his partner Limbaugh. Ahead for Ratty, but not out. Pokinen has it. Frank wide. Man, the one timer in Bennington. Open up out in front. Hockenbaugh sending it ahead. Cody Beach has a break down the right side. Beach drag shoots. And Coro able to trap the leg to the post and stop the puck.
Yeah, good support by the post. Yeah, absolutely, as he was backpedaling into his own net.
Across the line, then buried.
Kind of started the play from his own corner, too.
Head fake. Darnose, deep slot now. Chance to walk down on Bennington. The outside, the Wolves can play defensively in. A quick shot. Stop. Bennington, the rebound. Oh, Mealy sent it over the crossbar. Stroll took the rink wide feed from Evans. Out left to Polkin and across the line. And fires, he missed the mark. Look how far Bennington came out of the net. Now Bogan has a breakaway. Shoot! Bennington! Oh, the big pad stopped him. They have a chance here. Hey, puts on the brakes. Finds late help. Limbaugh down the slot. Shoots off the goal post. Hogan will move across the Wolves' blue. Now he put it out in front. Rebound! Oh, corner just missed. His... Welsh spots it, has help. Hand it off. McCray cuts it. Shoots! And a stop there by Coro. Schroeder knocked it back behind the net. Now charge it loose. Regner in will stay in with Page. Deep slot Pokinen. Walks wide, fires a huge sacrifice out in front by Frazier. And an empty net shot for Frazier. He scores! His first goal with the Wolves is huge as he puts Chicago up 4-2.